Hi, Phil Thomas Cat here. We are here at the Silver Screen Theater for the legendary Smash or Crash. It's going to be great.
Yes, it is going to be great. We're getting ready to get our first group up here in just a few minutes. The second group is huddled in the back. They're getting their game plan together, and it should be pretty exciting.
The band is going to play five or six songs. We're going to shoot video of the third song. Afterwards, we're going to take an applause meter reading, and that's going to be written down.
We have an applause meter?
Yes, we do. After that, the other band will come up. We'll do the same thing with them. And then at the end of the program, we're going to take another applause meter reading for each of the groups, and we'll add those two together, and that's what we'll do. You guys ready?
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, a big welcome for the Smash or Crash in UZTV. Yay or nay? What's your name and how old are you?
My name's Brandon Nall, and I'm 17.
My name's Dylan Carroll, and I'm 17.
I'm Jesse Hatch, and I'm 17.
I'm Tanner Ye, and I'm 16.
Okay. This is a real good band. How long have you guys been in the music business, playing music around?
Music business. Zero. 0 years. Absolutely zero.
Well, how many years have you been playing music then?
My entire life, I guess.
Together, it's been like... Together, like 6 months, I think. Together, like 6 months.
Now, what? Have you guys got any albums, CDs, or anything like that out?
One's in production now, actually.
How about the name of it?
Oh, it's self-titled.
Okay. Well, we're going to take a reading now. I need an official representative of the band here to stand with me while we do this.
Tanner.
Who is the most honest in this group?
Tanner.
Okay, what is your name again?
Tanner Ye.
Okay, Tanner. As you can see, this is the meter. Right. We're setting it for maximum. So everybody get good and loud unless you hate the band. Anybody here hate the band?
I hate this.
Okay. Are we ready? Let's get loud. Let's holler. Okay, we're showing 101. There's the reading. Is that what it says?
Yeah, it's just 101.
101. Let's get the next band set up and let's roll.
Hi, how you doing? What's your name?
Auntie Anil.
How'd you like the band?
I love it.
I saw you grooving over here with your gang, so you really love the band, huh?
Yeah.
So was that you screaming the loudest?
Maybe.
I think it was because I think you hurt my eardrum, but I'll be okay. I've got Medicaid.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. I'm used to it. But thanks for chatting with us. Did you like the band? 3 seconds. I'm sorry.
They were really good. They were really good.
Okay, thank you very much. Who?
Southern Shrine.
Okay, that's the next band, right?
Yeah.
Southern Shrine?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, he was just checking. How you doing? Thank you very much. What's your name?
I'm Spencer McGee.
Spencer, I saw you grooving over here. Were you having a good time?
Yeah, definitely.
Digging the band?
Yeah, they certainly are a band.
Yeah.
like to introduce the band. Tell me your name.
Ed Sizemore.
Ed, how you doing?
Doing good.
Superman.
Superman. I like that.
Scott Murphy.
Scott, how you doing?
Don Hurst.
Don, good to meet you.
Alan Hurst.
Alan, okay. Great to meet you, fellas. Now, let me ask something. How long have you guys been together?
About 3 months.
3 months. Sound pretty tight. Quite an array of music. Who picks the music in the band?
It's pretty much mutual. We sit down and just discuss it, and we come up with what we want to play.
Well, let me ask something. Has anybody ever come up with something you didn't want to play? Some guy says, oh, I love this song. Everybody goes, that sucks.
All the time.
That's what I thought. You guys ready to find out how well you did?
Yeah. Sure. Let's find out.
All right. Let's check it out. One more time. Go. Have mercy. Nick, the meter's on fire. What's it say?
118.
118. Fantastic.
Okay, let's call the other member, official, honest member of the other band.
Remind everybody your name again.
Tanner Ye.
Tanner, the most trusted member of the band.
For yay or nay.
Ready? Go. Somebody get out from behind you. 113 coupled with 101 leaves them a total of 214.
Let's remind everybody that the footage from this will be on the Uncharted Zone television show next Friday at 4:30 on Channel 6 Blab TV. So check out your favorite band then. And now let's cheer for Southern Stride, if you're ready.
Don't forget, the winner comes back again next week and represents themselves against another band. And begin. again. Congratulations, Southern Stride. You will be back next week to face another opponent.
Okay, remember, the winner of this thing for the finals will win $1,000, actually over $1,000 cash in prizes. So that's going to be pretty good. But tonight we do have some prizes for the band. It's not quite $1,000 by no means. But this is something I think the band will enjoy. Tommy, tell them about it.
First of all, we have a pack of Boomers guitar strings. Boomers.
A trusted name in guitar strings.
Yes.
We have another pack.
And we have another pack. These are acoustic guitar strings. What's your finer musicians use on their guitars? And of course, the grand prize tonight, a box of fruit and nut granola to go around. Now, we're going to have milk, but it went up to over $5 a gallon, and we figured $5 for milk or $5 for gas, we took the gas. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming out tonight. One more big hand for tonight's winner, Southern Stride.